Thank you, Chairman Crapo. The story of this data breach is a familiar one. A big financial institution screwed up. Executives walk away with millions of dollars. Tens of millions of Americans end up holding the bag. Unfortunately, Americans have come to expect that the Equifax scandal will play out the same way as the Wells Fargo scandal. A couple executives retire. Some of them lose some of their bonuses. A couple fines are issued, and only later do we find out the problems go much, much deeper.